mackerel now. I haven't seen this many sheets of white since the Ku Klux Klan ran into town. Them Whitey McFlies closed in and, well, the world almost missed Kwanzaa. Well now, pardon me. I'm Sambo the Snowman. What's the matter? Haven't you seen a snowman before that could do the Harlem two-step? It sure is nice up in this piece. I call it Kwanzaa Town, better known as Detroit, Michigan. Oh, look out! It's the niggas! Nah, man, don't do it! Phew, that was close. Of course, the HNIC of Kwanzaa Town is none other than Santa Claus and his wife Knee-High. They live right over there. First project on the left. Matter of fact, the only project on the left. You haven't touched any of the roast beef and meatloaf mayonnaise surprise I made you. Eat! Eat! No. This is the roast beef I want. Oh, yes! Eat! Eat! Oh, yes! Oh, yes!
And I have your meatloaf mayonnaise surprise right here!
Them Krispy Kremes are some freaky fucked up motherfuckers! I sure love this Kwanzaa time of year, especially when white folks stay out of black people's spitting like they do now. Nothing like that year the honky. I don't know what we would have done without that there Rudolph. Anyway, Rudolph? Could it be you hepto dinner's motherfuckers ain't heard a story about Rudolph? Well, crack open a nigger keg and allow me to drop the science. You know how Santa Claus uses reindeer to pull his Mercedes-Benz around because he was too Afro-Saxon to get one with a motor? You know, carjack and rerun and crackhead and a reefer? Leroy and skillet, bong it and creeper? But do you remember the reindeer with the largest member? Let me tell you about Rudolph now. It all started a couple years ago when white folk discovered we was here.
It was springtime, which meant all the bitches were in heat.
Oh baby, it's coming, it's coming!
Hell yeah, I'm about to put the map of Japan all over your ass.
No, not you, nigga! Get off my back!
Oh no! Fuck that! That ain't mine, bitch!
Well, if it isn't another out-of-wedlock baby reindeer! That's your seventh one! This time we shall give him a proper German name, like Rudolph!
I was gonna name him Leroy Twizzlers!
Rudolph it is! You see? He already knows his name! Now, let's cut that umbilical cord!
Oh, sweet baby Jesus, what the fuck is that?
What, his nose?
No! That!
Holy shit!
He's got a big hose!
Big? I even say it grows!
We'll just have to overlook it!
How the fuck do you overlook that? His dick dong's like a dongin deacon! His dick dong's like a dongin deacon! It's the biggest dong I've seen! I'll teach you all about what you can do with the dick that's so obscene. You could whip it out at parties, you could swing it all around. You could put it in this hole right here, then stick it in a mouth. Ho ho! Now most white folk will be jealous of you and try to do you harm. You could choke them with your magic dick and hang them like a charm. Your dick tongue's like a dong and deacon, it's the biggest dong I've seen. I hope you've learned about what you can do with a dick that's so obscene. Ho ho! Well, in about a year, Rudolph was out on the street, learning the ropes with a little bit of help from a heroin-addicted reindeer named Creeper. Creeper taught Rudolph all the ins and outs of being a reindeer, like how to freebase, how to collect unemployment from Santa Claus, shit like that. But most important of all, Creeper taught Rudolph how to avoid the abominable clansmen of the South. He's a cracker, and he reeks of boot cologne, and he hates everything to do with Kwanzaa.
Oh no! Oh, ah no!
Speaking of crackers, there's a whole shitload of them working for Santa Claus. Well, at least I think they be working for Santa Claus. I hope these toys will be finished soon. Kwanzaa's 2 weeks away!
You have nothing to fear, Santa Claus! Everything is in order!
Very good! The children of Kwanzaa Town will be thrilled! This'll be the best Kwanzaa yet!
Excellent! Excellent! Make sure those toys maim and kill when handled! We have a lot of cleansing to do this holiday season! Herbie! You haven't finished fitting this teddy bear with explosives yet? You have an unfinished pile a mile wide! What's the problem?
I'm not content with my work, Einfuhrer.
What?!
I just don't like to kill Jews.
Well, if that's all... What?! You don't like to kill Jews!
No.
Herbie doesn't like to kill Jews!
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 Jews killing you!
Would you mind telling me what you do wanna do?
Well, Einfuhrer, someday I would like to be, a rabbi.
A rabbi?!
We could use one up here. I've been studying all about Judaism. It's quite fascinating, you know. You have no idea. Brisses, the Israelites, and yarmulkes.
Now listen, you! Now get to work! Acton! Acton! Not for you! Finish these teddy bears or you'll be exterminated!
It's hot, a good gush McVillain. Ich möchte deine Finger abschneiden. Scheiße in mein Hosen. I wish I knew more German.
Creeper brought Rudolph down to Santa Claus's Mercedes-Benz pool team contest. This is the big day where all the underprivileged reindeer try out for Mr. Santa Claus himself.
Oh man, some motherfucking some bitch, man.
So, I'm Rudolph.
They call me Hubcap, nigga. Come on, you could be my bitch. I mean my buddy.
Yeah, sure.
Burn, niggas.
Meanwhile, the elves were getting ready to show Santa Claus their routine for the old Kwanzaa play.
Where's your hats?
Will you please hurry the fuck up? I have a Mercedes-Benz pool team to inspect.
Of course, Santa Claus! Okay, from the top!
What do we have here? Well, why don't you sit on my lap and tell me what you want for Kwanzaa? Ooh. Oh, you're a bad little elf. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Oh, shit! Oh, I let one pass the field goal! Oh no, this is not good! This is not good!
Whoa. That was terrible! He didn't even give a shit!
Don't blame us, Heinfjord! Herbie didn't show up!
What?!
Don't worry, I'm only taking off the tip.
Where the fuck were you?
Just giving these dolls a briss.
A briss? Now listen, you. We have dolls that explode, stab, shoot, and emit cyanide when played with. We don't have need for circumcised dolls.
I just wanted a way to fit in.
You'll never fit in! Now you come to Nazi practice where you learn how to persecute and torture and go seek Heil and Schnell and important stuff like that. A rabbi! Good grief!
No, I can't kill any Jews. It's like he said, I'll never fit in.
Yo, man, check out the hose.
Don't you mean those?
No, not that bitch. Look over to the right.
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, man, hoes.
Yo, that yuck mouth is checking you out. Yeah, man, fuck that. Fuck that later. It's the coach.
All right, my little illegitimate mud babies. My name is Carjack. Yeah. Even though I may already be a parole officer, I want to be your pal. Right? Right. My job is to see which of you little bastards can pull Santa Claus's Mercedes-Benz. All right. Loquacious, you go first. Alright, we need a new car. Give me 5 minutes.
He won't be back for a while. Now you can go flex up on her grill.
What's up, Buster Brown?
Sup?
I've been watching your clitty litter, and you looking nasty. Is something wrong with your peggies? I mean, they look all assed out.
What's so assed out about my fubus, Pruny?
Don't be fronting me, cum cup. My name's Chlamydia. Sup?
My name's Rudolph. Sup?
Sup?
Chlamydia, yo, like, after this...
Hey, Rudolph, get back here and pull this fucking car. It's your turn.
Fuck, man. Yo, were you, like, wait up for me and shit?
Uh-huh. Rudolph, I think you fine.
I'm fine? Holy shit, the bitch says I'm fine. I'm fine. The bitch says I'm fine. Oh. Holy shit, the motherfucking bitch says I'm fine.
Shit! Somebody get that a drug test!
Woo! Well now, who the hell is that? Damn, son, what'd that cum blister do to you?
The bitch said I'm fine!
Close the deal on that shit, man. You the king, man. Woo! You owner, man. What the fuck is that, man?
Hubcap, what it is?
Get the fuck away from me with that thing, man. I was just kidding about me being your bitch. I mean, you being my bitch and shit.
Now, fellas, what's the problem here? What the fuck is that?
Hey, look at the cock!
Hey, garden hose!
Hey, bungee dick!
Aw, lay off, motherfuckers!
Rudolph the five-legged reindeer!
Carjack, you asshole! He can't possibly pull my Mercedes-Benz! He's bound to get snagged in a pothole!
All right, line him up for the car, Paul! Oh no, not you! You and your cock can get the fuck out of here! From now on, we won't let Rudolph join in on anything!
Where you going, King Ding-a-ling?
The fuck you want? Aren't you gonna laugh at my floppy dolphin too?
Oh no, baby, not at all.
It's terrible. It's bigger than all the others.
But that's what makes it so grand. Any hoe would consider herself lucky like a motherfucker to be with you.
You really think so? But I wasn't so lucky today.
But your luck is about to change.
Hey, what do we got here?
Gee, look at the tits on her.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Come on, send it in.
Oh, yeah, that's just like that. Yeah, just like that, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby, bite me in the neck.
Yo, like this?
Oh, that's nasty.
Come here, scream my name.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys,
hey, what's up, Tim?
Do the rock away and lean back. And lean back. And lean back.
What the fuck are you doing to my daughter?
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, daddy.
You get your ghetto onion home this instant.
But it's not what...
Now before I paint all the Kwanzaa town with your sludgy ass. I'm gonna fuck you up, jive ass sucker. What you gonna do, nigga?
Oh, man, leave me alone, man.
Oh no, I better help this guy.
What you gonna do now, big man? What? Yeah, and what? And what?
What you doing, man? What the fuck up? Thanks, man. Hey, who are you?
I'm a rabbi.
A rabbi?
Actually, I'm a Nazi, but I'd like to be a rabbi someday.
Damn, you more fucked up than I am.
Hey, what do you say we both be fucked up together?
You don't mind hanging with the brother who's hung like an African water yacht?
As long as you don't mind hanging with a Nazi rabbi.
It's a deal, man!
Krauts and Negroes, Krauts and Negroes, who really gives a fuck? Fuck the rich, fuck! say fuck you to every fucking fuck. We won't stop until we fuck the world. I just want to fuck all the girls. Krauts and Negroes, Krauts and Negroes, fuck.
Now, Salt and Pepper over here were fucking clueless about the shit they were about to step in traveling Kwanzaa Town at night. You gotta be as dumb as a retard in a spelling bee to make that mistake.
The abominable Klansman. He must see your dick. Quick, think of Whoopi Goldberg having a colonic.
Like retards in a spelling bee. What the fuck can they possibly do now, though? Ooh, and I wonders what Rudolph and Harvey are gonna do now, too.
Oh, it's so cold out here. Who the fuck allowed the sun to take such a long break? And this goddamn jacket is supposed to keep me warm? I certainly paid enough for it. I smell espionage and grape soda. Holy shit, a kraut and a colored.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck am I? I'm Cornelius the Jew. The greatest real estate agent and accountant in all of Kwanzaa Town! I know this land like I know tag sales at Siemens! And it's filled with platinum! Oi! Platinum! Shit! Nothing!
Shouldn't you be looking for silver and gold?
Silver and gold? Ugh! That crap isn't good enough for me! Ha! That's reserved for black people with holes in their teeth!
Oh, silver and gold reserved for black people with holes in their teeth. So, what do we think of our friend Cornelius? He's the reason why I have the heebie-jeebies, otherwise known as the fear of Jewish people. It seems all he thinks about is bargains and furniture sales. Silver and gold, silver and gold. My teeth be full of silver and gold. Might as well walk with a limp, because my teeth look like the teeth of a pimp. Silver and gold, silver and gold. I could pay a month's rent with my teeth. Silver and gold tooth fillings on every hustler's teeth.
What's a pimp without silver and gold caps on their teeth? Can't really call him a pimp now, can you? Especially when bitches don't get to see that silver and gold smile after taking a haymaker to the face.
Silver and gold, silver and gold. What a terrible sight that I see. Silver and gold spinning hubcaps on every thumbnail.
Oi, it's 8 o'clock. I have 1 hour to catch the clearance sale at Stearns. You can come with me if you like.
Jews!
Oi, Gavolt! It's the abominable Klansman of the South!
It's my fuckstick! It keeps giving us away!
We'll have to outwit this redneck putz with my superior intelligence!
How the fuck we do that?
You think about Star Jones getting a pap smear, and we'll run like diarrhea in a chili eating contest!
Oh no! Get the fuck out of here, man! I don't wanna be eaten by some Picklewood Klansman.
The Klansman has one weakness, and I know it.
I wouldn't have to work hard.
Observe the Klansman's one weakness. Jewish show tunes.
Cornelius the Jew, where the fuck are we?
Hey, what the hell is that thing?
Well, who the fuck are you?
Billy D. Williams is Lando Calrissian? Ah, fuck. We found a city of misfit has-been 80s toys.
You cut the ship, you
before I sell your asses at a sci-fi convention in Connecticut for malt liquor money.
You suckers get in. I want you to meet my friends.
I used to be number one until this fucking elf character came along.
Yeah!
Why?
Why? Hey. Hey, I suck your dick. Come on.
That ain't the way to talk to my guests.
Mr. D. Williams, who owns all of this?
Answer to your questions right there.
Oh, great. I see a kraut, a nick, and a kike.
Who are you calling a nick?
Fuck you, you spook. I'm King Moon Racist.
King Moon Racist?
Let me see. Little Hansel over there wants world domination. The Moolie with the big dick wants to steal the jewels of the throne I'm sitting on. And the Jew wants to buy my castle and rent it out to his two retarded-looking friends.
Man, this guy is good.
No, no, no. Actually, I want to buy your misfit has-been 80s toys and sell them to Santa Claus in Kwanzaa Town.
Oh, so the Jew wants to sell my misfit toys as slaves to some turkey sandwich-eating pillow biter who runs a predominantly black neighborhood. What, did he run short on street sweepers?
Well, I didn't mean...
I'll have to think about it, Jew. There's nothing more miserable than a bunch of misfit has-been 80s toys hanging around talking about nothing but the 80s all fucking day long. You can spend the night as I think it over. Lion-O, show this poor excuse for a Panamanian day parade to their chambers.
Everything's all set. We leave in the morning together.
Fuck this, man. I ain't sleeping with two dudes. I'm gonna find me some has-been bitches.
So, it's just you and me then?
Yep. So, I hear you're practicing to become a rabbi.
Yes, but I'm still learning.
That's fantastic. You know, I can teach you all about the faith. I am Jewish, you know.
Sure, that would be great.
Well, it all started when God created the earth, the trees, the water. Then Moses parted the Red Sea and freed all the slaves in Egypt. Shortly after World War II, the people of Israel got their land back from Palestine. Speaking of World War II, how come you Nazis went after us instead of the fucking Arabs?
Rudolph finally woke his ass up from his night with the Barbie twins. Man. He didn't know where the fuck he was.
I fucking looped it, man. Shit, man. Feels like somebody's putting their cigarettes out on my penis. The fuck is that on my dick? Oh, those bitches!
Oh man, that sucks. I hope they at least got pregnant. Anyways, Rudolph's day was just about to get worse.
Oh, I'm gonna kick your ass, motherfucker!
I'll grind you until your motherfucking eyes pop out!
That sounds like chlamydia. I thought prairie niggas like you lived in trailers. You leave that hole alone before y'all be pulling my motherfucking hooves out your motherfucking honky donkey ass sideways, sucker!
Holy maggot! Somebody get that poor white dress some K-O-Pectate before he kills us all! On the flip side of the coin, Herbie and Cornelius the Jew were right on Rudolph's tail. I means it wasn't difficult for them to find Rudolph. All they got to do was follow the trail of destruction the Bobbymobile left all over the outskirts of Kwanzaa Town.
What are we gonna do? We can't face the clan alone.
I've got the perfect idea. Listen.
Come on, wake up, you lazy motherfucker!
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Yes, yes, go ahead! I think it's a great idea!
Well, none now. Hey, Snowflake, where's your mother?
My brother and I feel like making an Oreo cookie sandwich with extra icing all over her mouth and ass.
Colored people, bad!
Here's a taste of your own medicine, you son of a bitch! Alright, Rabbi, you take it from here!
It's Cornelius the Jew!
I never thought I'd be happy to see a Jew!
Shit, man, neither is that Klansman.
His plans, we will conquer all of Comanza Town!
Cornelius the Jew!
Well, we finally get a story where the black man survives and the white man plummets off a cliff.
Give me your hat, sucker!
Oh, you motherfucker! You goddamn motherfucker! Ah, shit, we were so close!
Rudolph and his friends got back to the old apartment complex of Santa Claus just in time for the eve of Kwanzaa. However, things were about to come to a screeching halt.
Attention, everyone. Come on, settle down. I have bad news. Kwanzaa is going to have to be cancelled. Those lazy motherfucking reindeer that pulled my honey wagon around took the day off, thinking that today was a holiday for them. Those lazy fucks. Rudolph, please get your dick out of my face. I mean that dick of yours. That dick! That big, gigantic Negro fishing pole!
Huh?
Kwanzaa is saved! Rudolph can pull my Mercedes-Benz!
What?
Yes, sir! You and that wonderful dick of yours!
My wonderful dick?
From what I see now, we can tie it to the bumper and you'll be towing me all over Kwanzaa Town. What I'm trying to say is, Rudolph, with your STD dick on the men's, won't you tow my Mercedes-Benz?
Fuck no, nigga!
Well then, I guess we'll have to celebrate Kwanzaa here!
Whoa!
Where my bitches?
Bitches. The five-legged reindeer had a very giant dick, and if you ever seen it, it would probably make you sick. All of the other white folk used to run away in fear. They never let Big Rudolph close to any female deer. Then it came to Kwanzaa Eve, and Santa Claus had to say, Rudolph, with your dick so black, tow my car while I tap this crack. Rudolph replied with fuck no, and Billy D brought his hose. Rudolph the five-legged reindeer, who gives a fuck about your nose?
Alright, you can open up a temple next week after Kwanzaa.
Pull out, let me have a look at your cock. Oh dear, foreskin. I better set up an appointment with you a week from Tuesday, 4:30, sharp.
Rudolph the five-legged reindeer, who gives a fuck about your